Yo guys, welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. Last episode we killed Caleb. We got one humanity because I used one in the fight. I'm gonna just kindle this bonfire again so I don't lose it at all. So, one endurance, then love, perfect. Now, I just will run it through. Like, the last three times or something. Last episode we killed Kalameet, the black dragon. For me it was like, I was there for before, but I didn't kill him. I never saw this grab attack that puts a debuff on you. Yo, it's an NPC? Or is he just waiting here? Oh my god, you're for real. Yo, what the fuck? I don't understand, is he really an NPC or not? I don't know. I think I will just try to go on. That was scary. Ouch. I'm poisoned. Whoa, what's going on? I need to vanquish. Did he fall down? I think it's a real guy. I don't think an NPC is gonna do something like that from someone. I don't understand it, but it's okay. It is okay. Okay. I know about you. Whoa, what the fuck? DUDES! I hate it. I just fucking hate it. I hate it. My fucking goddess. I don't care anymore. I wanted to be safer and kill the mage. They just ambushed me. Fucking up. Let's go. Like, this game, the bosses never break me. The bosses are so fun. But some of the areas, it's a beautiful area. But the enemies, I don't care what you drop. I just want to go on. No, understandable. Oh, that's where I need to go, actually. Good to know. Oh. Oh my god. What shall I do? This is the shortcut, by the way. I'm gonna activate to get faster to Magnus. Like the fastest way, and we have like bonfire 15, so yeah, that's probably the best interest to do that. Oh fuck, that's it. I won't go down that way again. Cause last time I died. Yo, what's up? I dodged! No, what the fuck? I just want to get to the next bonfire. Oh I don't know where the way is really. It's not there. Maybe it's to the right here. Or to the left there. Yo! Who are you? I'm gonna try to the left there. Yo, why can they hit me when I'm down? This seems right, but I'm not sure. What's this? Is this the shortcut? Oh no. Then it's not the right shortcut. It's, yeah, it's this one, but I thought this would go farther down. Oh, that's not so good. Yes, hold on. Oh, I'm at 2. It's okay. I got the shortcut activated. Finally. Finally. Let's go. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Hello. Oh, it's already up. That's good. And he died right there. Please go up again. Hello. I have to get past here, you understand it? I hear steps behind me. Hello. I know you are here, big guy. I don't wanna fight you. Ah! Okay, I have to wait, for real. They probably just did that, so this guy annoys more. Oh, yeah. For sure! So next time I'm here, I have to get it up again. Nice. Real nice. Not. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm walking the wrong way. I don't know if my level is good, my level is bad. Yeah. I don't really care anymore. I think first time I played through the game, I was at level 17. At the, when I defeated the endboss. This again. Why did I hear steps last time behind me? Okay. Here. What the hell? Because they are behind me. Let's get down. We're about to get down! Get down! Oh god. Bonfire. I forgot. I think it's dark in here. Does it help? Not at all. So let's go. This is the abyss. I don't really remember the way. I guess it's pretty linear. Oh no, I know something. You can go, yeah, right there to the left. I think when you go here, it will pop down. Yes. Good. Is this cat? Ow! Another one. It guides you. If you need to know where to go, just. Right here! Where does it go? Oh, that's high up. Where am I? Where the hell am I? I'm here. That's okay. That's good. I can go here and go back. That's okay. Whew. Okay, okay. I forgot about that shortcut. I thought that that would be getting us here. Forgot that there's like a second word. I can repair my stuff. I don't know if it does anything. But let's see. Like, the next thing we're gonna do is defeat Magnus. It's like we're right in his face right now. Right now. Where was it? Was it here or was it there? Was not here. There, okay. Good. Now I know where I have to go. Perfect. I don't know where to go to the boss, but I will figure that out right now. This cat was here. Thank you. If you defeated Sith, the dog, you will be sitting here. Take it. I don't know what to do to break the seal. Maybe I have to put on the ring. They're really scary because they do continuous damage. I need some space. Yes. Thank you. And I drop humanity. If you need to farm it. Oh, you need to defeat them. Okay, then he's free. Oh, cleansing great shield. Cool. It's a shield of Artorias. He doesn't have it on him when you fight him, but he has one in his lore. In the past he used it. I think if I would be human, I could summon Sith to the boss fight of Magnus. I will try that if I don't do it the first try. Where do I go? I need to drop down some. Where do I go here? But here's just an item, isn't it? Black flame. Where I came from here? Doesn't seem like the way up. Maybe. Is this the way up to a sorcerer? If it is, I'm right. Yes! I'm dead! So let's see that I'm getting human. Where's my phone? There it is. Give me a second. Yeah. But now I know the way, I think. The blue shining stone. I'm not human. And it was the wrong way. Okay, run back, get human. Try to go to Magnus and summon Sith to the fight. I don't know really what he's gonna do in there. But I just hope he helps, because Magnus is considered one of the toughest Dark Souls bosses ever. But I would have probably lost the humanity. Why is he not sprinting? Come on. Let's see. Is that my death thing? Okay. Get down and get up. Perfect. I think the colors of the stones maybe change from time to time. Don't kill me. But that's the right way. You see these three? You're right. Just don't fall down. Get good. Okay. Can fall down here. Oh, there's an item. And you can go down here. Is there... There's no summon sign. Neither there. So I can't summon him? Okay. I thought I could. Let's go! I get it! I'm dead! summon Sith. But I can't, okay. Let's go. Oh man. Like, Magnus is harder than the final boss. Definitely. Definitely. The final boss is like a joke. I need to do Magnus before that because I can't do him afterwards. If I kill the final boss, it's over. No. Okay, I guess a lot of them do a lot of damage, but it was much better than the last time. Last time I did I even hit him last time? I don't know. Or something. I don't know. I think it's pretty hard, but I could try. Oh man. Dark magic is so much superior to normal. do against Helm? Start was pretty good. The thing is, two phases. I think in the second phase when he only starts using magic. And then... And he gets faster, I think. His attacks are always delayed. Like, he jumps so high and then he's... What's going on? What are you? Never seen that! What are you? Cringe humanities. I don't know what that was. But okay. Looks like a crab. If someone of you knows what that is, please write me in the comments. I was like, beat this boss like 3-4 times, run this way so often. I never saw that! What was that? I don't... Weird. Okay, yeah, write me in the comments if you know what it is. I wanna know. Tell me. Forgot about that attack. He just said, I don't fucking give a fuck about how many times you did me. I'm gonna kill ya. Oh my god. Like the endboss, I'm gonna do like an entire second try or something. But this is ridiculous. So much fucking harder than any other boss in the game. He's so fast, he has combos. He's so well made. I'm gonna fuck his ass. Bring him to the ground. Kill him in the past. So is the same game here? No, it's not. I don't understand why it's not here. Okay, I guess. And if you know where I can spawn Sith, or if I can spawn him at all, tell me. Just tell me, please. I'm really interested in that. I probably could use a little help next time. Yo! The jump does that. Yo! You for real? That time is just bad. No matter how long this episode is gonna be, if it's like 3 hours or something, I'm gonna kill this dude. I don't care. I'm gonna kill him. I don't know if it helps, but let's try. Oh, what a beautiful sword. Again, it's not here. One time it was here. But random, not the first time. Drop the twin humanity. But it was there after I died there, was it? Alright. Is there anything different? By going down here? No, it's not. Perfect! Perfect. Into the next one. Takes so long to charge up that I really like always hit me. I know. Okay, why not? Okay, can't do it. You're trapped in the combo. 10 humanity. Wow. Okay. That's it. My God, 60k souls. It's not enough for them. It is not enough. 75, perfect. So guys, this is it for this episode. Next episode is gonna be the last one. We're gonna kill the end boss. That's what I'll be it. Bye bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe.